Present continuous tense.
Hi, how are you? 小朋友你好吗？今堂呢我们会学 present continuous tense, 现在进行式。我们会讲在厨房里面会做的事情。
Present continuous tense. When someone is doing something at the present, it is the present continuous tense to be used to represent the action.
如果你想讲某人喺依家做紧一个动作，咁我哋就会用
present continuous tense
嚟代表嗰个动作嘅。
In the kitchen, what does your mother do? What does your father do? What do you do?
喺厨房度，你妈妈会做啲咩咧？你爸爸又做啲咩啊？而你又会喺入边做啲咩啊
？There are some kinds of works.Or actions which are usually done in the kitchen.
好啦，等我哋而家一齐学下喺厨房入边会进行嘅事情啦。
Washing the food，
清洗紧啲食物。
Washing the food， washing the food。
Preparing the food， 准备紧啲食物。Preparing the food， preparing the food。
Making a sandwich，
整紧一个三文治。
Making a sandwich, making a sandwich.
Setting the table, 摆紧啲碗筷喺张食饭台度。Setting the table, setting the table.
Cooking,
煮紧饭。
Cooking, cooking.
Eating, 食紧嘢。
Eating, eating.
Washing the dishes,
洗紧碗。
Washing the dishes,
洗紧碗。
Washing the dishes,
drying the dishes,
抹干紧啲碗。
Drying the dishes,
drying the dishes.
小朋友有冇留意到我哋头先学进行紧嗰个动作嗰个字系由 ing 做结尾噶？冇错啦，呢个就系现在进行式 present continuous tense 嘅特色啦，就系 verb 加 ing。
Wash
清洗，如果我哋讲清洗紧，就系 washing， 就系 wash 加 ing。
Washing the food，
清洗紧啲食物。
Prepare
预备，如果你想讲预备紧，我哋就系 prepare 加 ing。
Preparing the food，
预备紧啲食物。
Make
制造。如果我哋想讲制造紧一个三文治，或者即系整紧一个三文治，我哋就系 make 加 ing，
making a sandwich，
整紧一个三文治。
Set
摆放，如果我哋想讲摆紧啲碗筷喺张台度，我哋就会将 set 加 ing，
setting the table，
摆放紧啲碗筷喺张食饭台度。
Cook。
煮饭，如果我哋想讲煮紧饭，我哋就系将 cook 加 ing，
cooking
煮紧饭。
eat
食嘢，如果我哋想讲食紧嘢，我哋就将 eat 加 ing，
eating
食紧嘢。
wash
清洗，如果我哋想讲清洁紧啲碗碟，我哋会将
wash 加 ing，
washing the dishes。清潔緊啲碗碟。
Dry
抹乾，如果我哋想講抹乾緊啲碗碟，我哋就係將
dry 加 ing，
drying the dishes， 抹乾緊啲碗碟。小朋友要留意 prepare， 如果變咗做現在進行式 preparing，
最後呢個 e 係冇咗嘅。另外 make 加咗 ing 之後 make 最後呢個 e 都係冇咗嘅。 set 如果將佢變咗做現在進行式 setting， 我哋就有兩個 t 嘅 setting setting。
wash prepare make, set, cook, eat, wash, dry.
呢啲動作我哋統稱為 verb 動詞，動詞 verb 加上 ing 就係講緊嗰個動作係進行緊嘅。
好啦，我哋而家學下 present continuous tense 現在進行式嘅 sentence structure 句子結構係點啦。首先一開始我哋就有一個 subject 呢個 subject 就係做緊呢個動作嗰個主人翁啦，即係邊個做緊嗰個動作，而視乎嗰個 subject 係邊一個人啦，然之後我哋就決定究竟下一個字我哋係用 is 或者係 am 或者係 are， 然之後就係個現在進行式啦 ，verb 加 ing。好啦，等我哋一齊學下啲例子，一句完整句子嘅 present continuous tense 現在進行式係應該點樣講啦。
Mom is in the kitchen， 媽媽喺廚房入邊。Mom 就係呢一句句子嘅 subject， 又或者係呢句句子嘅主人翁啦。我哋可以用 she 女仔她嚟代表媽媽 mom， 無論係 mom 或者係 she， 後邊都係跟住 is 嘅。She is washing the food， 佢喺度清洗緊啲食物。She 就係呢句句子嘅 subject 或者呢個句子嘅主人翁啦。She is washing the food， 佢喺度清洗緊啲食物。She is preparing the food， 佢喺度預備緊啲食物。She is making a sandwich， 佢喺度整緊一個三文治。She is setting the table， 佢擺放緊啲碗碟喺張台度。She is cooking， 佢喺度煮緊飯。She is eating， 佢喺度食緊嘢。She is washing the dishes， 佢喺度洗緊啲碗碟。She is drying the dishes。佢喺度抹乾緊啲碗碟。Dad is in the kitchen， 爸爸喺廚房入邊。Dad 就係呢句句子嘅 subject。我哋可以用 he 男仔他嚟代表爸爸，無論喺 dad 或者係 he 後邊都係跟住 is。He is washing the food， 佢喺度清洗緊啲食物。He 就係呢句句子嘅 subject。He is preparing the food。He is making a sandwich。He is setting the table。He is cooking。He is eating。He is washing the dishes。He is drying the dishes。
I am in the kitchen。我喺廚房入邊。I 就係呢句句子嘅 subject 啦。I 後面就係跟 am 嘅。I am washing the food， 我喺度清洗緊啲食物。I am preparing the food。
I am making a sandwich。I am setting the table。I am cooking。I am eating。I am washing the dishes。I am drying the dishes。
Mom and Dad are in the kitchen。媽媽同埋爸爸係喺廚房入邊。Mom and Dad 係呢句句子嘅 subject。我哋可以用 they 他們嚟代表媽媽同埋爸爸。於媽媽同埋爸爸夾埋有兩個人，所以後邊我哋係跟 are。同樣 they 後邊都係跟 are 嘅。They are washing the food。佢哋喺度清洗緊啲食物。They 就係呢句句子嘅 subject 啦。They are washing the food。They are preparing the food。
They are making a sandwich。They are setting the table。They are cooking。They are eating。They are washing the dishes。They are drying the dishes。
Mom。Dad and I are in the kitchen， 媽媽、爸爸同我都喺廚房入邊。Mom, Dad and I 就係呢句句子嘅 subject 啦。 我哋可以用 we 我们嚟代表妈妈、爸爸同我啦。因为呢度有三个人，妈妈、爸爸同我，所以后边我哋系跟啊。同样我们后边都系跟啊。We are washing the food。我哋喺度清洗紧啲食物。We 就系呢句句子嘅 subject。We are washing the food。We are preparing the food. We are making a sandwich. We are setting the table. We are cooking. We are eating. We are washing the dishes. We are drying the dishes.
You are in the kitchen. 你在厨房入边。You are in the kitchen. 今次的 subject 主人翁就是 you, 你。或者你们 you 后面我们是跟 are 的 you are
washing the food 你在这里清洗着一些食物
you are preparing the food
you are making a sandwich you are setting the table you are cooking you are eatingYou are washing the dishes. You are drying the dishes.
Peter and Mary are in the kitchen. 今次的 subject 或者是动作的主人翁是 Peter and Mary. 又或者我们可以用 they, 他们来代表 Peter and Mary. Peter 和 Mary 总共有两个人，所以我们在后面呢，我们就会跟着一个 are 的。同样 they 都是啦，后面我们都是跟 are 的。
They are washing the food.
他们在这里清洗着些食物。
They 就是这个句子的 subject.
They are washing the food. They are preparing the food.
They are making a sandwich. They are setting the table. They are cooking. They are eating. They are washing the dishes.They are drying the dishes.
小朋友，等我哋依家重温一下 present continuous tense 现在进行式嘅 sentence structure 句子结构系点样啦 ？Sentence structure， 首先我哋决定咗个 subject。如果个 subject 系 he、she、it， 我哋就后边就跟 is， 然后就将动词 verb 再加 ing。如果是 you, we, they, 我们后面就跟 are, 然后就将动词 verb 加 ing。 如果个 subject 是 I, 我们就跟 am, 然后就将动词 verb 加 ing。
Exercise, make sentence in present continuous tense。
小朋友，我们刚学了现在进行式 present continuous tense 的句子结构，你现在就完成下低的句子，令到它成为一句完整的现在进行式的句子啦。好了，等我们现在一起对下答案啦。第一条 I 后面是跟 am 的，要将 cook 这个字变成进行式的话，我们加个 ing 给它，变成 cooking， 那就变成现在进行式 I am cooking， 我现在煮着饭。第二条 ，she 后面是跟 is 嘅，将 wash 呢个动词变咗做进行式嘅话，我哋就加个 ing 俾佢 ，washing。She is washing the kitchen， 佢喺度洗紧个厨房。第三条 ，they 后面咧就跟 are 嘅，要将 it 呢个动词变咗做进行式嘅话，我哋喺后面加 ing 变咗做 eating。They are eating some sandwiches。他们在吃着些三文治。
Complete the present continuous sentences.
小朋友，你将下面有空格位置填上适当的字，令到个句子成为一个完整的现在进行式的句子啦。
好了，我们现在一起对一下答案吧。
She, she 後面是跟 is 的，所以我是 I, S, is。將個 wash 加上 ing 就是現在進行式了。I, N, G。She is washing the food. 她在這裡清洗緊啲食物。She, 後面是跟 is。Prepare the food. 將 prepare 加 ing, preparing 就能夠成為現在進行式了。ing. She is preparing the food. 她在這裡預備緊啲食物。He 是跟 is 的。乜嘢 a sandwich 呢 ？Making, make.ing. He is making a sandwich. 他在這裡正在做一個三文治。下面那條 he 是跟 is 的。什麼 the table? Setting the table. 我們就加 ing, 但是我們學過 set, 而是要給多個 t 他。T-I-N-G.He is setting the table. Setting 是有兩個 T 的。They 是跟 are, A-R-E. They are cooking. 加 ing 就成為現在進行式了。They are cooking. 他們在煮緊飯。I 是跟 am 的。I am eating. Eat 加 ing 就是現在進行式。I am eating. I am eating. 我食緊嘢。You 是跟 are 嘅 ，A R E R. Wash 加 ing 就是進行式。You are washing the dishes. 你喺度清洗緊啲碗碟。We.都是跟 are 的 ，we are, a r e r, dry 加 i n g 就成为进行式 ，drying the dishes. We are drying the dishes. 我哋喺度抹干紧啲碗。
Kitchen, in the kitchen.Wash the food. Prepare the food.Cook. Make a sandwich. Set the table. Eat. Wash the dishes. Dry the dishes. She is washing the food. She is in the kitchen. She is preparing the food. She is in the kitchen.He is cooking. He is in the kitchen. She is making a sandwich. She is in the kitchen. He is setting the table. He is in the kitchen. He is eating.He is in the kitchen. She is washing the dishes. She is in the kitchen. They are drying the dishes. They are in the kitchen. Great job. I'll see you next time. Take it easy. Bye.
This is the end of the lesson. See you!